to put the foot. He got away from Kennedy. Oh, but with clean hands, he had an easy goal. With unclean ones, he had a difficult shot. Naitanui's come back. Can he do the miraculous? He does! He puts the Eagles in front with a magnificent stroke of inspiration.
How good was that? Look at his teammates.
Look at this rain.
You cannot believe how heavy the downpour is at the moment. Naitanui's wig's going to blow off. This was an outstanding effort.
Touch of Peter Bisasto about that one, Tim.
Yes. But how's the athleticism, though, to take him on and get the lead back, and his teammates love it.
Oh, this rain. This is sheet rain.
This is amazing.
This is amazing conditions. Have a look at it.
Goes to the top of the square. Beats everybody. Ebert will be first man there. Had a look at them, went for them. Probably not the best option. Danger here. Naitanui kicks another. And he's just about got the Eagles there.
In the first 105 minutes of this game, it's fair to say, no, it's his second match. Nic Naitanui was having a shocker. He had two touches. And now he's ignited his team with two crucial goals in the space of a few minutes in this final turn. And the Eagles, almost an insurmountable lead. Wearer with strength. Now Rosa kicks it back in the middle. All Hawthorn here. Murphy, mucked that one up. Naitanui's away! Victor Musa. There was Murphy. Naitanui away. Runs to 45. And he dribbles one through.
Stuff from the young man. He's kicked final three goals for the West Coast Eagles. Have a look at the athleticism here. Murphy coughs up the handball, takes a bounce. The bounce goes about half knee high, and he's still got the speed and the pace to pick a wet footy up and run away from Murphy and finish the goal around his body. That is sensational stuff.
Three goals in the last quarter to Nic Naitanui, and a star is born.
He is what Lance Franklin was 3 or 4 years ago when he was emerging, except he's bigger. He's even more raw, and he is absolutely thrilling. No one here tonight will forget the occasion. Naitanui's second game in which he put the game beyond last year's premiers in the last quarter.
Bush just decided to put me up forward and give me two like a boo, so he gave me the opportunity, so I thank him for that.
What about this? I mean, I know it's only your second game, but there's cult hero status already. Could you hear the crowd?
Yeah, after looking at the crowd, sounded like a pair of dreadlocks on his head, so I don't know, just the second game, so I'm not looking too far ahead, just not getting ahead of myself. It's only two games down, I'm still learning.
What about the first 3 quarters? Was it tough going?
Yeah, it was. I feel the boys starting to get into me and stuff, but I know having boys like Lynchy and JK and the bigger boys looking after me, I felt pretty safe. So.
You know that when Hawthorn sent Campbell Brown down to rough you up, you must be making an impression.
Yeah, I don't know. I was always going to get it, being a young bloke coming in, so just expecting it, so I just went with it.
What about the goals, Nic? What about that the run, the one where it was one-on-one, you almost turned it over again. What about that?
I don't know. It just came and I was just lucky, I reckon.
Yeah. This crowd is on their feet. One of the smallest crowds for an Eagles game in a long time, but they've been roaring tonight.
No, it's good to see. I thought the fans could come down supporting us, even though we're not doing as well as the last couple of years, but I know there's a good young group coming through, so we're on the rise.
The number nine's on the rise again. Well done, mate.
Yeah, mate.
Very shy, Nic Naitanui, but it's just magnificent to see for the game of Australian rules football that a talent like that comes along. It is incredible.